Long ago, there was a king. He had a doubt. He wanted to find out who is a great person, a sage or a householder. Many people gave different answers, but the king was not satisfied. One day, a sage visited the king's palace. Great sage, welcome. I am here to answer your question. Do you know my condition? If you fail to prove, you will be punished. Yes, I know that. Well then, tell us who is great, a sage or a householder? Both are great in their own places. Prove this to me. I will prove this to you. The sage took the king outside the palace. On the way, they saw a big crowd. The princess of the country was walking on the street with a garland in her hand. She wanted to lay the garland on the person whom she wants to marry. She immediately placed the garland on the neck of a young saint in the crowd. The saint threw the garland on the ground.
Please accept me as your wife. My father will give you the kingdom and all riches.
I am a saint. I cannot marry anyone. Leave me. The girl was very particular in marrying the saint. She followed him wherever he went. Finally, she lost track of him and began to weep. The king and the sage, who saw the incident, consoled the princess and took her to leave her in her palace. On the way, since it became dark, they rested under a tree. A little male bird, a female bird, and their three kids lived in a nest on that tree. The king and the saint heard the conversation of the birds. Dear, they have come to our tree. There is nothing here to give these people to eat. They are hungry. We are householders. It is our duty to feed anyone who comes to our house. I will plunge into the fire and die. The next moment, the male bird died. Following the male bird, the female bird and the kids also died, thinking that the guests of the tree will eat them and have a good dinner. The king was shocked to see this. The three people could not eat these birds. The king was very much disturbed. They passed the night without food. Next morning, the king left the princess in her palace and returned to his kingdom with the sage. Great king, have you got the answer to your question? Both are great men in their place. Great sage, yes, both are great. Thank you for clearing my doubt. If you want to be a householder, hold your life as a sacrifice for the welfare of the others, like that of the birds. If you choose the life of renunciation, be like the young saint and do not even look at beauty, money, and power. Moral: each person is great in his own place, but the duty of one is not the duty of the other.